water and Brookside Feeder. Come that fire on you.
Rowdy on the floor.
Suplex delivered by Brooks. ringside still to come tonight. We will see the largest tag match in TNA history. It's the Champions Challenge. Every active champion in TNA against a team of all-stars. Plus, part two of my sit-down interview with Santana, Mike Santana, who opened up last week and shared what his future holds and what he's learned in professional wrestling. Also, Steve Macklin goes one-on-one with Frankie Kazarian and Gabby Spizo, which by Elliott's become very familiar with, has an exclusive interview with Jake Something here in the Impact Zone later on tonight.
Hopefully that one will go a little bit better than the one with Ash by Elliott's win.
I thought it went great. Learned a lot. Ash by Elliott's, the personal concierge, got a hard dose of truth.
Right now, Zion Brookside just got a hard dose of reality, courtesy of Ash by Elliott's. Going up top here, could we see some rarefied air?
Oh, there it is! Cover! And Ash by Elliott has defeated Brookside.
Here we go! No, I got this! Your winner, Ash by Elliott.
As if it was ever in doubt.
Champions against eight all-stars. The Champions Challenge is our main event. but coming up next, two of the youngest and brightest stars in TNA collide. Allen Angels versus Leon Slater is next.
Yeah.
of our referees has gotten into the ring, has taken over the match, but... All-Stars in the Champions Challenge match. Also this evening, it's part two of my exclusive sit-down interview with Mike Santana. But coming up next, there's bad blood here. Frankie Kazarian versus Steve Maclin is next. Welcome back to TNA Impact.
Gabby Laspisa here. Please help me in welcoming Jake Something.